here's a nice little rat I got with my homemade sling and a 3/8 inch steel.